файлите. كأنها مش طالعة من evaluation of liver cell types of breast cancer using the MRI-RADS Lexicon. Starting with the background, breast cancer is the most common malignancy among Egyptian women. The complexity of management of early breast cancer comes from the fact that it's influenced by many factors affecting its prognosis. One of the most important factors is the molecular subtypes of breast cancer. Its importance is derived from its incorporation into the recent definition of the AGC staging system. Staging the determining tumor rate and its molecular subtype is of paramount importance in order to formally define a specially effective for each patient. Breast imaging specialists is a crucial role player in game changer in the amputees, so must be fully aware of some prognostic factors. Our study emphasizes the morphological as well as quantitative features of breast lesions. One drawback when using the Lexicon is subjective nature, where some lesions could be underestimated. The main reason is using too many descriptors, which could be redundant many times. As a less experienced breast radiologist, facing threats, choosing for the proper category is possible. So we use the Pfizer score to look out in this map. The four main molecular subtypes of breast cancer are presented in this slide. Our study included 85 breast lesions. Of pathological group of breast cancer, the different molecular subtype went into the radiologist, excluding patients who had received new adjuvant chemotherapy and those with general contraindications of the MRI. Interpretation of the image included the BI-RADS prescriptive interpretation and Pfizer score, followed by quantitative interpretation using the tumoral ADC values, peritumoral ADC values, and PMR ratio. This is a case of a segmental, a non-luminal lesion, a segmental non-S lesion, and skin thickening with peritumoral edema, a heterogeneous enhancement, washout curve kinetics, restricted diffusion. Different ADC values were measured, including the new ADC value, PT max, ADC values, and the PMR ratio. A BI-RADS score of 5, a BI-RADS score using the BI-RADS lexicon and a BI-RADS score using the Pfizer score both was according to this patient enhanced pattern, more shot for kinetics in restricted perfusion as well. Same values were measured in this case. That is a little bit subtype with a negative lymphovascular invasion. So in our results, our lesions were either mass or non-mass lesions, where the luminal lesions were more presented as mass more than non-luminal lesions. The opposite was true for the non-mass lesions, and that was a significant p-value. Morphologically assessing mass, we assess the margin of order and the internal enhancement, and that showed significant p-values. And on the other hand, the non-mass lesions showed non-significant p-values, but an observation that should be said that HER2 mutations were more frequently encountered as non-luminal enhancements in this study. Quantitative assessments were also done, tumoral ADC values B, HER2 ADC and PMR, and all the tumoral ADC values were of showed significant p-values, which can sort lesions according to their subtypes. A PMR value of more than or equal to 2 predicted an ER negative subtype and a positive luminal lymphovascular invasion. Also, the final BI-RADS category was assessed using the BI-RADS MRI Lexicon and followed by the Kaiser score. A moderate agreement was detected as with a significant p-value. Some of the patients in our study were the non-luminal lesions were actually the number was limited, and further studies are needed to investigate the agreement between the Kaiser score and the BI-RADS. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Farah Shaker.